Okay, so once again, people in Ukraine and Israel need help. So, in the About section of my Twitch page and also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be three links, all of which list various charities. The first two articles list various charities that are sending aid to Ukrainians in need. The last one is listing various charities sending aid to Israelis in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People could really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else that needs to be said, so I will just go back to doing what I do rather than talk about serious topics like war, and that's try to be a distraction from it. Oh, fantastic. This again. There we go. Alright, what's up everybody? It's CSNazo, and welcome back to the Madden 07 live streams. You'll notice that I am doing this both once again, really early and really late. So my family has plans for the weekend and I have to go along with them. And so the idea was that I was going to do them a day early, Friday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It is almost 9 o'clock. I'm sorry. But, yeah. Apologies for that. Anyway, in the last part, we started the playoffs. We beat the Raiders in our first playoff game. We then beat the Patriots in the AFC Divisional Championships. We then lost in the Madden Bowl. And in this part, we're going to be competing in the Super Bowl, and then the Pro Bowl, and then maybe the first preseason game. Maybe. Let's do this. Oh, shit. What? I forget. Stop doing it. Jake! Yeah, I forgot. The last Madden stream I did, I had to, like, mute the audio on it because the copyrighted music from the Madden game was seeping through. There was nothing I could do about it. So I just had to deal. So I just had to mute my commentary and everything and just do the Anarchy Reign soundtrack with no commentary. The people who worked on that soundtrack, I'm very sorry that all the audio was just your music without your permission. I apologize. It was meant to be background music, but it wound up just being the entire video. I'm sorry. Okay, we're gonna kick. Okay, I don't think the copyrighted music is going through. Got it. Always find a way to victory. Oh, great. Oh my god. For a second I thought we were gonna run the punt back for a touchdown. No hopes and no dreams, I'm useless Am I starting with 99 because I lost the Madden Bowl? I panicked. Stay down. We keep getting injured. For a second, I thought he caught that, and I was gonna have to tackle him. Normally, what we do, we take our chance to win. We get our 10-point lead, and then we just kill the clock. Today, nah. We destroying them. We're getting those highlights. Nothing to lose now. Nothing to gain, nothing to lose. May as well go all out for the fun of it. Oh, I forgot I had another. It could be over in a flash. Yeah. You can't stop it. My weapon. You can't handle it. Yeah. No stopping it. My weapon. I like that. That's right. In a world of hate, with a twist of fate, survival come down to the moon's and lake. Fill with waste, this chaos face won't stop till this evil erased. On a mission with murderous to disease, all I do is. Damn, that dude went for long before he went down. Oh, shit. Okay, you know, I'm gonna stop. Yeah, they might be getting another touchdown. Oh well, we're gonna go all out against them anyway. Did he just trip? He wasn't tackled. Oh my god. Oh my go.
And that's all you see. Eyes open, that's more than a season. Ears open, that's more.
It's the end of the first quarter. I'm sorry, hold on. That can't be right. No. His name is not Player. Scott Player. And that's a real photo. That's not some freaking, like, clearly create a player type stuff. Okay. Yeah, that might have been an incomplete. With how close he was to the line. One, two, nope, he's in! Oh shit! Dude was right there. Oh boy. Okay, no. This is just one person. Caught it! That's a touchdown. Sorry about that. Oh, I just realized the microphone is nowhere near my face. Oh shit, he knocked me the fuck over. Yeah.
Yeah, you thought. I keep forgetting I have that one point, just instinctively hitting the A button. Oh shit! Well, at least I got it off. There we go. Oh boy, too many people on him. You know what? Fine. Use your challenges for the game. Okay, you know what? You got me there. Next time there's a fumble, you can't challenge it, though. That shit sticks. They lost all their challenges. There we go. Don't look good. This don't look very good for you, Arizona. Oh, ah, that's first down. This is, I shouldn't have said anything. 2-minute warning. I don't know what happened there, where it just kind of zoomed out. I saw that and I thought the ball had been snapped and that he was throwing it. There it goes. There. Because if I keep hearing this, I'ma have no other choice but to leave your whole fam hearing list. Yeah, that's how really real it is. I care about my pockets, not about your feeling shit. So when I kill you, man, it ain't personal. It's just the only way I still can make a grand. Understand what I'm talking about? Get the picture of what this all about? It's time for you to walk it out. You don't want to be around when these dogs start barking out. You don't want to play the target route. Because I don't get paid unless the fucking target's out. That's the way it goes. That's the only way I know just to make my dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough.
Sit around and do nothing? Huh. They're fucking monsters out there, man. Somebody's gotta kill them. You can keep your justice, man. I got my justice right here.
There we go. Oh my god! Wait! I think that was actually out of bounds. But that was perfect, dude. It couldn't have gone further into that corner and stopped. Oh my god, they have to give it back to us! Oh, that was perfect, dude! We're doing this. We're going all the way with it. Too many people on him. Come on, let's do this. Come on. I didn't mean to call a timeout. Okay, we're doing the field goal, I guess. I didn't mean to call a timeout. I wanted to go for another touchdown, but I accidentally hit the freaking shortcut to call for a timeout. That was perfect, dude. Wait, what? Why'd it go that way? No. You thought. No. Time for you to give us back the ball. It's our ball. Give it back. This is a blitz. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, he's gone!
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. I'm sorry, I still can't get over that perfect squib kick. That's getting uploaded separately as a stream highlight. There we go. Stop them here. Let's not let them add another number to the left side of that third down conversion rate. Ah. Oh well. Yo, it's getting kinda crazy right now, man.
These cats really think they can take me out. But I body rappers, man. I'm a beast. And you know it don't stop. Don't stop.
That's not gonna end well for us. I wouldn't be surprised if he kicks it out of bounds. Not close. Oh, damn. I'm better off just... Oh, boy. Yep, okay. Let's do the play. He caught it. Oh boy. Alright, fair enough. I had that coming. This is not gonna end well for me. Oh shit. They just left the hole wide open for me. If they hadn't immediately thrown the ball to the side, that would have been an instant sack. Nope. I fucked it. There's a part of me that just wants to let him get the touchdown at this point. Just get it over with and give us back the ball, you know? Oh no, that does add up. Okay. Oh shit! They were right on me.
Let's see if we can't get that influence to 1,000. What you thought that was? I'm a soldier to the death. Yeah, I'm a sovereign monarch through the city streets. What the fuck? Button stuck. I can't. All right. 1 second. I have a backup plan, and that's another GameCube controller. One with a working Z button. There we go. All right. It's the classic purple, but also it's not, like, clear like my other one is. Not sure how I feel about that. Also, it's cold. Also, I feel I have to push down doubly hard. I may have to open these up and just clean them out. I suspect that may be all I have to do in order to fix this one here. I'm gonna do something crazy just because where I had so many points that I can. Oh, god damn it. I cost us that. Don't do that shit ever again. I may have been about to sneak it again to get a first down. I might have been about ready to sneak it. You can't prove whether or not I was or wasn't.
and only one thing that I entrust to survive. Now forced living with bodily attachments. Technological advancements, survival skill enhancements. No more sutures and stitches, it's circuits and switches. A slavery to science, held against my wishes. It's gotta be this way, in my mind it's all relevant. Body case and armor to protect me from the elements. Replace a land with a weapon makes it more lethal. War's all I know, it's never been peaceful. I do what I gotta do, I'm left with no decision. Fully modified the way to stay in existence. Can't lose my vision, scientifically driven. Staying on my mission, the way I'm forced into living. Surgical procedures got me losing my mind. Stuck this, the only way to live in these times. This is what it's come to, I'm living in these last days. Scientific organism, science rules in that way. So begins the hybrid while you're living. Relying on technology and scientific prison. Man and machine morph to come new beings.
Oh, we're in the Dolphins arena. For some reason, I only just noticed that. You're in Miami. Two-minute warning. Engage 8. Oh, they're going for it. Turnover on downs. We're going to take full advantage of that. So close to a touchdown. There's 9-10. I am the Super Bowl player of the day. Oh, come on! Look at how many guys were there! Come on! I'm going for it. Oh my god, there's no one on him! Yes! We didn't quite make it to 1,000. We were 4 points short. Damn! Why are we not doing another squib kick? Make him give it back to us! Oops. They have 1 second to make a play. To do something. Anything. Oh my god! Let's do it! What a way to win the Super Bowl! What a win! We've been winning! What a way to end it, dude! Super Bowl champion. Destroyed. Congratulations, you have won the Super Bowl. Endgame. All right. We're not going to do that again for the Pro Bowl. We're an hour in. We're probably just going to do, like, early non-football stuff after the Pro Bowl. And then, like, once we actually reach the first game of the preseason, we're gonna stop the stream there. Super Bowl gold. What are you gonna do next? Super Bowl. Here's the final score from the Super Bowl. Browns 88, Cardinals 13. No new mail. Moving on to the Pro Bowl. AFC versus NFC. Gonna kick. We got a Steeler kicking this off first. This isn't, there's Brock. There's my dude. Oh, this is another guy named Brock. Is it? No, I think that's Orange. Looks a little yellow to me, but it could also... Yeah, no, that's orange. No announcer, I'm noticing. There's the announcer. No, that's first down. Almost got me there.
Three, two, one, go!
Wait. Okay, no, that's a Chargers helmet. Okay. I'm like, wait a minute. What the fuck is an Eagles helmet doing on the AFC team? There we go. Rue Jones. Yeah, just touchback. Take a look at me and tell me. All right, let me see here. His awareness is very good. I don't have any points because my halfback isn't here. Freeman isn't here. So there's not much I can really do. Luckily, it doesn't look like I need to do anything. So instead, I'm going to go to Field General. And I'm going to boost some of our guys' stats. This is stats of our offensive line. Oh, and would you look at this? I see three Cleveland Browns. There's Smith. Don't see Edwards anywhere. I'm gonna give Graham a shot. There's four Browns helmets right there. Branch. There's a touchdown. In my dream scenes to wake me up. The shit I've seen, no, you couldn't even make it up. It got me in a state where I feel my mental break it up. I think I see one Ravens helmet. Because the moment that I do is when the other side wins. So I keep fighting, battling my enemies until I reach my destiny. Who's our second string quarterback? Is it Peyton Manning again? Yeah, it's Peyton Manning again. Why am I not surprised? Oh shit! I hands off the controller. Let the computer take care of it. Why isn't the Pro Bowl seen as a bigger deal than it actually is? It's basically like the All-Star game, like the game that the best players in the league play. Is it just that it's like low stakes? Yeah. And he's gone. All right, time to start killing that clock. Oh shit, what happened there? I don't know why he tackled to the side instead of down. There we go. Give us back the ball. Let us kill that clock. We are no longer being paid by the hour. I haven't thrown it to Mungro yet. Excuse me. Not bad considering the route he was given. Didn't mean to actually hike it that fast. Must still be in Super Bowl mode. Give him a real shot. Yeah, All right. I just realized that I got this. Well, I've known this for a while. This Drunk Jeffrey game. I wanted to play it on stream, never got around to it. I'll play it for a little bit on my GBA while I'm waiting for the clock to die. Can I pause? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to read that later. Colonel Panic, please send a clear pic of this screen to the devs. Where's my phone? I'm gonna run out and grab my phone. I'm back. No time to put on the headset. I got tackled. Is that an error message? I paused the game and it just stopped. Oh, he was wide open. They left him wide open. Look at that. Key player. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Hold on, I gotta remember, I gotta go to Field General. Is this second quarter? Yeah. Oh my God. Another run play. Looks like the same play, actually. Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. I grabbed the Amazon package. Oh, I lost. Okay, that's my fault. Yep. Okay, what the hell? There's Edwards, there's my guy. What the hell? Why was no one grabbing the freaking ball? Got a bangle there. Oh, well, we still got that 10-point lead. Who the fuck is Mark Bugler?
Still armed to the teeth, metal mechanical limbs, and if they throw stones, you throw back the virus and win. Past the sinners in the holy lie survival. Worst come to worst, every mutant is a rival. Radioactive, it's downtown science. The opposite of Lucifer, not opposite of violence. I hear silence, the near drums pop. Literally ill, watch the planet as it rock with the cold hearted.
He caught it this time.
One city is lawless, one city fighting for order. That's what the law is.
Zoom. Unfortunately, I'm not the quarterback this time around. It's going to Manning. Hold on, I gotta do this the right way. If I'm playing as Peyton Manning, I have to play this the way Peyton Manning would play it.
murder and finish them. Bland, sick, and devour flesh is how we live it, friend. Mutated creatures to destroy is the purpose. I used to love this city, now I spit on its surface. No fears and no tears, that's the vision here. Stepping over bodies full of virus and cancers. I'm immune to it, bathe in it, gaze in it. Get a rush from it when I see the earth plummet. New day, new pains, new defense. Smell of death is in the city, criminals running rampant. Survival of the fittest while the weakest lay comatose. Cancerous epidemics spreading like common cold. No hopes and no dreams, I'm useless. No cares and no fears, I'm useless. No hopes and no dreams, I'm useless. I'm useless cause I'm ruthless. No hopes and no dreams, I'm useless. No cares and no fears, I'm useless. No hopes and no dreams, I'm useless. I'm useless cause I'm ruthless. Red terrors of memory, misery in the eyes. A prospering humanity is on the decline. Reservoir of radiation in mind. Hopeless, my kind of town. So you know what I'm open. Creatures so grotesque, a pain in my chest. What's this? A foreign agent burn a hole in my vest. Pain and struggle is a new form of happiness. Each step, you're smelling the decay of mutilation and madness. Unseen, been seen, too many leaving lean. Regurgitated from a mutated being. Parasitic agents, small as bacteria. Can't see them, but they got the city still fearing them. Has explode, and the bodies erode. This ain't a gated community, drop tops, cell phone. No fear, no shame, no pain. No rest in check, you better keep spraying.
What, are you annoyed by all the dancing I'm doing before the play? I can't imagine why. I can't imagine why this can be annoying. But as science has proven, Peyton has to play like this if he wants to be any good. Okay, I kind of want this to be over with. You know what, actually, no. Don't call me off the freaking bench. Just a fucking help with a field goal. No, hold on, hold on.
Actually, that was the wrong one. Hold on.
No. Have Brady do this. Oh, excuse me. In the third quarter. Feasting on the scraps. What's the half? It's a trap full of madness. Emotions out the window is a form of a past his asses. Do you want to maintain or get deleted from mistaken life that you should gain? Okay, that was not my fault this time around. I was not controlling that guy when that happened. Oh shit.
There he is. Excuse me.
That gave us some more room to work with. Oh shit, the clock's not moving. I was killing the play clock without actually killing the game clock, which is kind of pointless. I am now genuinely concerned for the well-being of my GBA. Let's see. Sonic Battle. That'll work. Oh boy. Alright, seems to be working fine. Oh shit!
Nice.
Should have kept an eye out for Cardinals helmets. I only saw one on the NFC team. Got a Raven and a Brown here. This line doesn't stand a chance. We got two Ravens and a Brown here. The clock was already stopped. For it. Kill on that clock. Ooh, excuse me. So after this, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do off-season stuff, and then once we reach the first preseason game, we're gonna end the stream. If I have any time tomorrow, I'll probably upload that one clip as a separate video, like a stream highlight video. Just the one clip. And would you look at that? I am the Super Bowl player of the game and the Pro Bowl player of the game.
Mr. Manning.
Perfect season for the Browns. Well, almost perfect season. I did lose the Madden Bowl, but does that really count? Defensive team captain. Simulating off-season, retired players. New mail. Let's see. End of season. It was a good year for you, kid.
Now that it's over, make sure to spend some time to relax and rest up. Just make sure you don't forget about the game. Take a look at the Hall of Fame board. This dude is on the Hall of Fame board. Brady's on the Hall of Fame board, even though all he did during the Pro Bowl was hold the ball for field goals. And while Manning actually did accomplish some things in the Pro Bowl, keep in mind, I was the Pro Bowl MVP. Again, what is the number I gotta put? 28,000. $12,000. Nothing for a perfect season? Sign players. Won't be here watching low screens for a while now. What is this? Oh, Madden cover. New page. I've added a new section to your personas. I hope you like it. I wanted to immortalize your latest achievement. Go check it out. By the way, I hope you don't mind me text messaging you. Icon. When you were named an icon, the webmaster thought it appropriate to paint a picture. Rookie, draft pick, fan site, player of the week, horse trailer play of the game, Super Bowl winner, MVP, offensive player of the year, millionaire, Pro Bowler, Men Bowl winner, movie star, icon. First round. Looks like you guys drafted M Valley State wide receiver Rashad Roll in the first round of the draft set. Wide receiver. Someone new to throw the ball to. That means that we lost a wide receiver, right? Did we lose Edward Smith? I think Winslow is a tight end. I'm gonna be here a while just watching the screen, aren't we? Oh, there we go. Freeman's overall is still 76.
Come on, we gotta handle these fools. Get
your depth charts. Did I make the Madden cover? I just got the news you didn't make the Madden, the cover of Madden. Fuck! Don't feel bad, kid. They can only pick one player per season. Who did they pick? This is huge. You're going to be on the cover of my favorite game? What? Hold on. What? Going to be on cover? What? I am so confused. I saw that new movie you did coming out. How do you think it's going to go? And movie opened this week. What a mess. The critics hated your performance. The movie was terrible and no one went to see it. You flubbed one line. Can I do another take? No. Well, that's basically going to be it for the stream. So, next time we'll be playing Madden 07 will be Saturday, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming all goes well before the stream. But in between now and then, you can catch me playing Pokemon Emerald on Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming all goes well before those streams. At some point, I will play the ending to Sonic Superstars. Don't know when, but I will eventually. So yeah, people in the Ukraine and people in Israel need help. So in the about section of my Twitch page and also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be links. I'll take you to one or two articles, both of which is very sure you're taking 18 grains of need. If you have any spare cash, please. Okay, hold on. Let me start that over. I started to fall back into the rhythm of before I added Israel to it. In the about section of my Twitch page and also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be links to three articles. The first two of which list various charities sending aid to Ukrainians in need. The last one lists various charities sending aid to Israelis in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities in that article. You could really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else that needs to be said, so I'll see you guys later with something else. For you, a part in a movie. See you guys later with something else.